a big honor for a Barnum student tonight. Representative Pete Stauber chose Olivia Dahmer as the winner of his annual congressional art competition. A lot of talented students submitted their best pieces, but judges chose Olivia's Postcards from the North as their top pick. And also